When you used to go to court, you used to ask the barrister, would you like any lunch? What would you like? This particular barrister gave the junior clerk a £50 note. Goes, gets his lunch, sandwich, nothing. He said, well, okay. So he catches up with the junior clerk later and said, got my lunch, thanks very much. I gave you a £50 note. Where's the change? He said, well, you told me to get myself something. He said, yes. He said, well, I bought myself a jumper.
The Hearing, a legal podcast from Thomson Reuters.